burrito grip. Okay? Right here. It's a great grip because we have two options primarily. One, attack his elbow. This way. Okay. So we're doing some sort of altercation. He's pushing, he's got his hands up. Oh, look at it, he's got burrito grip on me. There we go. Control the guy. Go ahead. Okay, so you can put some sort of control there. Go ahead, get the guy. There you go. Good. Use your arm lock. Okay. Boom, we got the burrito grip on him. You can push him. Bam. Now I can switch from here to here relatively easily. So boom, bam. I'm using both hands. Both of my hands to articulate where I want him to go. Okay, so I torque. Put torque there. And I turn his hand this way. So stand up. Just give you another look here. Ready? Burrito grip. Off balance. Catch. And I'm going to enter here. This way. Turn his hand down like that. That's how it goes.